Hey sis, so I just wanted to hop on here and give you a really quick and short message. I know I always say that, but no, for real, this one is going to be short. But I just want to quickly say that regardless of what happens or does not happen according to the way you wanted it to happen, please know that God is in control and that it did not happen for you for a reason. I think so many times as humans, we can kind of get our feelings and our hopes into a situation, into a person, into an opportunity. And when it does not work out the way we wanted it to work out, we feel disappointment and we just, you know, feel some type of way. And this is not to say that we shouldn't feel disappointed or, you know, feel some type of way that what we wanted to work out didn't work out. This is not to say that at all. However, in the same breath, I want to remind you that God is omnipresent. God is omnipotent, meaning that he sees everything before it happens. He knows the future before it happens. And I think we quickly forget that because God is all-knowing, he can see into situations that we cannot see. He can see that that man you wanted to be with was trash. He can see that that job you wanted was toxic in a terrible environment for you to work in. He can see that, you know, that link up was going to be dangerous and something was going to pop off. He can see into the future. So again, sis, let this just be a reminder that whatever happens or does not happen the way you wanted it to happen, please know that there's a reason and that whatever God did not allow you to walk into, he got something better for you. For me, this was something that I needed to be reminded of this week because a situation did not happen that I was honestly praying and hoping that it did work out. And of course, I was disappointed, but I had to quickly pray about it and just, you know, thank God that it didn't work out. For whatever reason, it didn't work out. I don't know why it didn't work out. But it's important that regardless of whether or not I know or we know why it did or did not work out, we simply just have to trust that God has our best interests at heart. Because again, he can see people's intentions. He can see things that you cannot see and you may never see. But that's why God is God. And that is why we have to continue to trust and rely on him and stay connected to the Holy Spirit. Because trust me when I say, if you walk around here feeling some type of way about everything that does not work out for you, sis, it ain't the life to live. I'm telling you right now. So this is just a quick little reminder, a little bit of encouragement that again, regardless of what did not work out for you, regardless of whether or not he wanted to talk to you, regardless of the job that you may or may not have gotten or the opportunity or literally whatever it is, please just know that God got you and what he does has for you, sis, you ain't got to worry about it because it's going to chase you down and it's going to be the best blessing you could have ever received.